May I request the public to please rise? Sa wakas. Ladies and gentlemen, for as much as Arnold Tumapos and Ruth Gamana have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and before you, and there to have pledged their faithfulness each to the other, and have pledged the same by the giving and receiving each of a ring, by the authority vested in me as an ordained minister of the gospel, and as a licensed solemnizing officer, I now declare that Arnold and Ruth are a husband and wife together in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. What therefore God has made together, let no man put aside. With a warm round of applause again, may I present to you our newlywed, Mr. Arnold and Mrs. Ruth Tumapos. Sakin lang, isa kway mo dito. Noon, kinala pa bang istoryahon kini? Uliya na lang, okay? Since this is new with you, it is no longer the traditional the groom will kiss the bride. You may now kiss its other some lips. Para ang posterity, ready? 1, 2. Wag mo kumain. At the count of 5, 1, 2. 1. 1 more pa lang pa para sa kiss. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Arnold and Ruth Tumapos. Gusto pa kamasipan palakpa. Arnold and Ruth, may the Lord bless you, make His face shine upon you, and be gracious to you. Maluna sa inyong marriage life, and yung new journey, ang grasya, ang bendisyon, mga saharong kadamugan sa Diyos. In Jesus' name, Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, the ceremony is ended. Pictorial congratulations on signing up the marriage contract follows. Precisional, at yung pagkakamanan ni Malibot para sa pictorial.